Alice Chalmers, the Platter Specialists, present A Platter That Puts On Airs. An air platter, the ultimate in accuracy, speed, and reliability. New from Alice Chalmers. The 77 Air Champ Unit Drive model, for frames as wide as 840s. And the 770 Common Drive Planter, 4 or 6 28 to 40 inch rows. Within its application, each style has a Rector Set component selectivity to fit your way of platting today, tomorrow, or 5 years from tomorrow. For example, if you've switched to no-till or minimum tillage, start with our 3-bar pull-type frame and hitch. It accommodates everything you can pull through the field at planting time. Or our 2-bar mounted frame that has both no-till and prepared soil capability. If you're conventional, the 3-point hitch toolbar works great for prepared seedbed planting. If you're on a full program of plow, disc, and drag, you can select our complete common drive unit, the 770. A 2-bar all-welded frame, strong and rigid for prepared soil planting. 3.5-inch bars are mounted diagonally for extra strength. The detachable hitch frame is typical of the size and heft. The jack has 4 positions for leveling. All rows are powered from a common shaft driven from the transport wheels. You set planting rate by moving the chain on a cluster of sprockets. At row ends, this overrunning clutch puts a fast stop to seed drop, saving seed and chemicals. The air pumps are electrically driven squirrel cage blowers with short delivery routes to the pressure chamber. Air pumps serve 2 rows on 4-row planters and have plenty of capacity to airlift seed to 3 setups on 6-row planters. The AC air platter, unlike other air platters, can be a common drive planter completely equipped or a unit drive model for existing Alice Chalmers frames. In either planter, you give a pile of plates the air. In fact, a single Alice Chalmers air planter seed disc replaces as many as 100 conventional corn plates. Which is another way of saying that this single seed disc handles the full range of seed sizes and grades, rounds or flats, small, medium, or large. Why does it meet so many seed specifications? Because air singulation doesn't relate to shape or size, nor depend on cells or edges for seed selection. Air makes the choice without regard to dimension. At the start, seed drops directly from the hopper to this holding area. Diagonally placed fingers on the disc gently agitate the seed in the holding area as the pumps pressurize the chamber. Since each seed pocket has its own air port, each kernel moves with the rotating disc held there under air pressure. Once beyond the pressurization sector, a soft seed pad holds the kernel in the seed pocket until further rotation brings it to the drop point. The seed is released just 5.5 inches from the furrow, the shortest drop of any planter we've seen. This ultra-short drop means there are fewer space problems, fewer doubles, and fewer skips. And each seed in the ground gets the moisture and nutrition it needs for strong germination and a healthy start. As a result, you get the plant population you plan for, and your fertilization and problem control programs have a head start toward a full payoff at maturity. In the Alice Chalmers system, seed singulation is contained within each row, common drive or unit drive models. We avoid central drum selectors and their long seed delivery tubes that can cause scuffs, cracks, or checks resulting in lower germination. With our short air route, each row gets the pressurization it needs to select and hold any size kernel in the seed pocket, with the force to reject doubles, because only a single kernel can cover the airport. Seed hoppers are translucent see-through type that hold about 75 pounds of seed, enough for this 6-row air planter to cover approximately 27 acres at a 25,000 plant population. If you change seed brands or maturity numbers in the same field, this hopper shutoff lets you dump remaining seed without loss. The disc cover placed under the boot, catches seed falling from the holding area as you change from corn to soybeans or from one seed grade to another. The openers are a combination of double discs and modified runners. The double discs cut through trash, clods, and soil crust, while the runner lays a level seed furrow, ideal for short drop delivery. The disc and runner combination give an added dimension to accurate depth and seed spacing. The weight of the Alice Chalmers air planter also promotes uniform planting depth. It has the heft to keep the openers down to their work in all soil types at practical speeds. Much of that weight rides on the press wheels, so they firm soil around the seed uniformly, promoting full germination and emergence. 7x18 open center rims, traction tread tires, center rib tires, and 5.5x18-inch center rib tires are available for the press wheels. Both common drive and unit drive models have exclusive twin beam parallel linkage, so the boot floats vertically while it stabilizes the openers side to side for straight, even rows. Liquid fertilizer applicators in gravity, pressure pump, and squeeze types can be mounted on the unit drive air planter frame. If you put down insecticide as you plant, you have a choice of dry or liquid systems. Herbicide has the same, dry or liquid selection, applied with nozzle, tube, or fan. This marker trip box automatically raises and lowers the row marker as you lift the planter and make your turn at row ends. Scratch one more manual requirement. Standard equipment on Alice Chalmers air planters includes this electronic seed monitor. It incorporates a diode and electric photocell combination that blinks as long as seed flow remains constant in each boot. If seed drop should stop for 2 or 3 seconds, an audio alarm sounds, and you know instantly which row needs attention. It's as close to fail-safe planting as you can get. Which makes the Alice Chalmers planter far more than an innovation, far more than a new and different way to put seed into the ground. While it's new, it's also practical. While it's different, it also improves on conventional efficiency, reliability, and accuracy. It helps you take full advantage of those few good planting days in early spring. It gets you going faster by eliminating a lot of plate selection and pre-setting. And it gives you extra large seed hoppers and full accessory selection to match your way of planting. Dependability, a part of Alice Chalmers' design. Accuracy, a part of Alice Chalmers' results. Now plant by air confidently, whether you grow corn or soybeans, for cash, feed grains, or seed crops. From Alice Chalmers, the planter specialists.